Hi, it's Shirley here again, and welcome back to my library of helpful tips for buyers and sellers. If you're considering selling your home this spring, it's not too soon to start getting ready. I recently sent out a video on interior projects to tackle, and this one will explain which outdoor projects to do to make the most of your street appeal. If your exterior paint is faded or chipped, consider repainting in neutral but trendy colors. Use a 2 or 3 color scheme. Check the internet or drive neighborhoods for ideas that look good on your style of home. Replace siding in areas of damage or dry rot, especially around the eaves and the trim boards. Clean or replace the roof and the gutters if that's needed. Keep the lawn trimmed and edged. Define landscape beds and add fresh bark dust. Add some color here and there, either in pots or implanted. Make sure your fences, decks, and porches are in good condition and freshly painted or stained. Pressure wash concrete driveways, steps, and walkways. Remove debris, toys, and garbage cans from the yard and the curb. And be careful not to over-improve. Major improvements like swimming pools, hot tub areas, gazebos, and outdoor kitchens will only pay you back a percentage of what you spent on that project. And if you're not sure what to do and what not to do, I'd be happy to swing by sometime, see what you have, and offer some advice. Well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you again soon.